I'm really beating the dead horse when I keep saying this about how good or bad this game is, but can we just, like, be completely honest with each other here? It totally could be worse. The game totally could have gotten a name drop in the new episode of Velma. Just saying. HBO Max, I hate you. This is Rain TV. Welcome to the next escape.
Only a little?
Any monsters here, huh?
Are you hoping for a little exercise?
You really don't know me.
Did you find something?
They just left them.
A hard choice to make, I'm sure, but necessary.
Are you kidding me?
Where did they even come from? I don't like the look of this.
Bullseye! Got you on your toes now!
Sorry, alright?
Would you mind going and taking a closer look at that tower?
Sure.
I think it might help us get a better sense of our surroundings.
You don't expect me to climb that, do you?
You're on Syla's turf now. I imagine her minions will be coming after you with a vengeance.
Those insane soldiers, you mean?
The very same. Try not to get murdered, won't you?
I'll see what I can... Look over there. What's that weird statue?
It looks like one of those cat things you see.
Whoa. Is that... a cat? In the middle of the break?
I assume that is no ordinary cat.
a good kitty.
Goodness, you're a regular cat.
Something about that cat felt different, don't you think?
Funny you mention that. I was just thinking I detected a hint of Tanta magic.
Huh. Could they be connected somehow? Wonder where it went. Wait, what is that?
Shall we take a look?
What the hell is this?
I'm not entirely sure. Careful now.
Hey, that cat.
Did it tail us here?
Oh, that's so sweet. Hey, little guy.
There, there. Might as well pocket this. Dreaming of a new life. Yeah, I can sympathize with that.
A heady mix of hope and anxiety. It's never easy upping sticks and moving.
Let's do this. I can make something seriously good with this.
Not even going to lie to you, I only did that cutscene to have her go to sleep, to see if the cat would sleep with her. And let me tell you what, this game is 10 out of 10. Cat Familiars, 10 out of 10. You can't argue with me otherwise.
It does, doesn't it? Thank you.
Yes, finally.
Well done, I suppose.
This looks so different from Janu.
Madness is like a fingerprint. The two are alike. It's unique as the individual mind it springs from.
Let me guess. More weird break-related shit.
Would seem so.
Whoa! Huh? What the? I'm floating.
I suppose it must be something to do with how heavy the break is here.
Huh. No way. This place is so weird.
Yes, yes. I'm sure it's intensely amusing. Now, shall we be on our way?
Wait, am I breathing underwater?
The thicker the break becomes, the less the rules of the normal world apply.
Well, not much is gonna surprise me after this.
Can you hear me, Frey?
Wait, am I breathing underwater?
The thicker the break becomes, the less the rules of the normal world apply.
Well, not much is gonna surprise me after this. That's the fortress? Looks like they missed a maintenance bill or two.
The break has simply played its part. These are the effects of the break.
I don't like how quiet it is here.
I find it rather peaceful. Would you rather be battling more break beasts?
No. It's just, in horror movies, it's always moments like this when shit starts to hit the fan. How did I get on this dragon's shit list? It really worked out for me.
It does seem that way, but I'd suggest you don't fight it.
Yep, I'll second that. No sign of Silas Castle.
There's no easy way over these mountains. You should head down into the valley and through that way.
Let me guess. You've been studying the map again?
Indeed. As you should too.
Could probably chill here for a while.
Wonderful. One can't wait to take a load off.
Take a load off what? Actual treasure. All right, let's do this. We're still a ways off, aren't we?
Too far down. This looks like a big one.
What's that sound? Feels like it's calling out to me. This looks so different from Janoon.
Madness is like a fingerprint. No two alike. As unique as the individual mind it springs from.
How do you even research shit like this?
By putting your life at very great risk indeed. Why are you so determined to get out of New York?
New York. Because this place is insane. Looks like somebody was expecting us.
Well, is there only one way onward?
Yeah.
be like this! There you are! Much. All right. Here it comes. You're toast. Here it comes. got just the thing. Glad that's over.
What? Shall we?
That's quite a find.
Oh.
proceed with extreme caution, Frey.
Or we could, I don't know. Fucking sucks.
I do understand, but that may have been a bit intense.
Intense? That was batshit crazy. I might live on the streets of New York with a cat as company, but I would rather be there alone than spend one more minute in this fucking hellhole.
I've tried to get some sleep. Things will be better in the morning.
Yeah, sure. Much better. In case you forgot, I'm on my way to battle a bossy bitch tomorrow.
Feeling better?
Not really. I had a nightmare and it was 10 times better than this.
It is quite beautiful.
Yeah, in a everything here wants to kill you kind of way.
No, I just mean that even amongst the madness, there's a sort of delicate grace. Destruction and corruption are forms of creation in themselves.
Wow, you sound like a serial killer.
What?
Destruction and corruption are beautiful forms of creation in themselves.
I don't sound like that.
You absolutely sound like that.
No, no, you absolutely sound like that. Yeah, see? Two can play that game.
You're fucking stupid.
Well, perhaps not everyone has the sensitivity and subtlety required to appreciate the beauty inherent in chaos.
Sure, Hannibal.
Who? Oh, the Earth joke.
Bingo. Well, before we set off, we might as well take a look at this floor plan that Johidi gave us.
Finally, we're going to the castle.
Forgive me if I'm not excited. This will be a good one. Nice.
Possibly.
Damn, they did not hold back on the fortifications, huh?
Not entirely surprising for the so-called Tanta of Strength. We'll need to be careful. This is a woman who faced entire armies.
How do we get inside?
Countless thousands met their fate at the end of her blade.
Okay, listen, you don't have to...
Then she bathed in the blood of her enemies.
Okay. No one ever said that.
Her men in color.
Yeah, don't. Let's just try the gate first.
Something. Ah!
working.
What's this?
Looks like some sort of mineral. And quite a special one at that.
Huh. Okay. Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless. What's the matter?
Wondering if maybe there's a quieter way in than the front door?
Sure you're not getting cold feet?
No. Just learning to look before I leap.
According to the floor plan, that's where the throne room is.
And that's where Syla will be.
There's the gate. Seems as good a way in as any.
Assuming it's not crawling with soldiers in there.
Perhaps we'll get lucky and discover they're all out on maneuvers.
Hey, that cliff.
The floor plan seems to show a narrow path running up it.
Another way in, maybe. I didn't expect the...